Hi everyone, so we are dealing with respiratory pathology. In this picture you can see the glandular pattern, lumen and the tumor cells. So this is the glandular pattern. It is seen in adenocarcinoma, and the immunohistochemistry here P40 positive, P63 positive. In the next picture you can see the electron microscopy. So these are the microvilli. They are short microvilli. So you should remember that short microvilli and secretory rough endoplasmic reticulum is related with adenocarcinoma. Secretory rough endoplasmic reticulum and short microvilli is related to adenocarcinoma. And next, when you look at the other picture, this is also electron microscopic picture, but here you can see there are many microvilli, numerous. And what about the size? They are all long, they are slender, numerous microvilli and tonofilaments. So that is, their presence in electron microscopy suggests mesothelioma. So this is a mesothelioma electron microscopic picture. You should be able to differentiate between these two, mesothelioma and adenocarcinoma, by looking at the size of microvilli, whether it is long or slender. So how can you remember mesothelioma? It is long one, mesothelioma, LO. So you can remember that it is having long, slender, numerous microvilli, whereas in adenocarcinoma it is short microvilli. And also secretory rough endoplasmic reticulum is seen in adenocarcinoma. So you should remember that mesothelioma, we have already studied that due to asbestos inhalation, there can be mesothelioma. That is the most specific cancer that can occur, the tumor that can occur. And most common tumor due to asbestos inhalation was adenocarcinoma. So you should recall that along with this electron microscopy. Okay, thank you.